Guys, Mr. Convertible here. Today, I'm going to do a commentary on commentary on one more chance to be less known. Commentary on Sir Thomas and Americans. Commentary on salute on Jason McChrystal's Yes, I'm Daniel fan. And now, before I start, I'm using my real life voices because I don't feel like using Texas speech voice and editing it power director. So let's get started, okay?
And Orange Orange, yes, Baby Buster's commentary on Mr. Terminator Gaming's commentary on Orange Orange, yes, Baby Buster's salute on Jason the Christmas, yes, Sunny Day, no fan. And I howl it down. This random character is gonna suck.
No. It's going to rock each time, okay?
First one commentary that I hear suck. Second one commentary is gonna rock. And the fourth commentary, the salute is both the commentary and salute will suck. But Mr. Adam's commentary will be made better. Let's get started.
Well, your commentary is going to suck each time, okay?
Annoying Orange, yes, Baby Besnow here. And today, I'm gonna do a commentary on Mr. Thomas Animator Gaming's commentary on my salute on Jason the Christmas, yes, Sunny Day, no fan. And this commentary is going to suck a huge time.
No one cares. Shut the fuck up. No one cares. Know your fucking place. Trash.
Not funny, too.
Anyways, enjoy.
Hello, guys. Mr. Thomas Animator Gaming here, and I don't have nothing to say, so let's begin the commentary.
Well, your commentary is going to suck.
Jason the Christmas, yes, Sunny Day, no fan. Wow, this user rocks. Correction, this user sucks.
Correction, this user rocks.
Correction, this user sucks.
No, rocks.
This user makes commentaries on people's videos. Stupid.
Bitch, I'm not stupid.
Shut the fuck up, no one cares. Know your fucking place, trash. For example, Kenny the Christmas, yes, Sunny Day, no hater. Michael the rapper, offline guy. And my other cutie also girl, the UTTP. Shut the fuck up, no one cares. Know your place, trash.
Bitch, you don't tell me what to do, you. You're not my parent, you nigga prick.
Well, guess what? Yes, he is.
No, he's not. You should know that you don't know where Annoying Orange Yes Baby Bus No lives at, okay? So just leave him alone, you bastard.
Great.
And the best part is that he bullies his haters until they get terminated. I hope this user doesn't get terminated soon. So what? Are you joking?
That's so fucking it. Time to slice you into pieces, you shitty pricking slut.
Offline guy. My actual video also the UTT.
fuck that commentary. Anyways, see you guys later in another commentary, okay?